So from today onwards, we are planning to give you assignments every day so that you can learn at home. For today's assignment, we are going to show you what you have to do. So here with me, it's an Alice book, 4-line book. So you have to write capital letters A to Z 2 times. That means on both the pages. So as I show you, see, this is the capital letters A to Z. How you should write is, after writing the letter A, always use your fingers to keep a gap. And after you have finished writing A, keep your fingers here. And after that, right after that, you can write the letter B. In the same way, one line, you should write 6 letters. A, B, C, D, E, F. In the same way, again, on the second line, 6 letters, 6 letters, 6 letters, and the last one, Y and Z. And then if you want to get full marks, what you have to do is, standing line should be straight, slipping line should be straight, and see, there should be a gap between every letters. And this is how you write letters A to Z. So for today's assignment, I want you to write neatly on both the pages and submit it.